Well, it's an important day for Lance Armstrong and a real test for all 160 riders as they come away from Carpentras this morning in warm sunshine. But they'll do well to remember they are many thousands of feet below the finishing line today. Armstrong are looking relaxed and seemingly not too worried about what the day will bring. Well, they were all together, but now they've arrived on the slopes of Mont Ventoux and there are eight leaders.
The pace though, Phil, is absolutely unbelievable, bearing in mind we've still got an awful long way to go to the summit of this climb. Yeah, Phil, we haven't even come to 10 kilometres to go. There's still an awful lot of climbing to do. There's Marco Pantani moving forward, wearing number 71. He will